Kuzmenko picks it up down low. Banks it to Weegar, or to Huberto. Back to Weegar. Weegar surveys. Huberto again. Down low. Pass to Cameron. Stop by Gravel. Big save there. Kuzmenko tucks it in. Kuzmenko on the power play. The Flames tie it up.
Smart play. Kuzmenko's going to go to the right of Grubauer. Now kick it up quickly to Kadri. There's a great first save. But Kuzmenko getting that puck and goes attacking short side. Good play. Everybody can see Oleksiak thinks he's going to go far side. And he comes near side and just jams that puck a couple times past Grubauer. That's a really good, smart play by Kuzmenko. Continue to attack. Don't let anybody off the hook. That's a third whack at that puck. And
gets the puck free with some good work to Osterley. Here's Anderson. Puffs him on the post. Planked on the iron. Lee with that slap shot. Close call there. Anderson kicks it free to Kadri. Back to Anderson. Flames buzzing. There's a shot by Kuzmenko. Scores! Second of the game. Kuzmenko brings the Flames back within one.
But the first opportunity rips that one off the post, and then Kuzmenko, who has a nose for the net, they've been asking him shoot more often from well out. There's a bit of traffic. Bjorkstrand providing a screen up top, and all of a sudden we have a one goal game. But that